Are you ready for the end of the world? No? Then it's high time. It is predicted on 21st December 2012 that the world will end. My tent and my gas mask can protect me in case of a strong earthquake. What do you think? Will I survive the end of the world with this equipment? However, I think it's better to follow the advice of Jesus. He says, "Nobody but the Father in heaven knows the hour of the world's end. And if the end of the world surprises me, then I will trust in the one who survives every disaster." It is Jesus. I believe that he then has the power to save me, because he says, "When the stars fall down, they will see me coming in the clouds with great power and glory."